So for today I decided to do my eyebrow routine, and just an FYI, this is my dramatic eyebrow routine. I know I have two. One is my natural eyebrow routine and the other one is my dramatic eyebrow routine, just because I feel like this is a little bit too bold for a natural makeup look. So yeah, if you guys want to know how I do this eyebrow routine, then go ahead and keep on watching. Alright, so for starters, I start by brushing my hairs upwards with a brow brush, just because I feel like it's a little bit easier to do your brows. And then after that, I go ahead and grab my Anastasia Beverly Hills brow brush in number 12. And with that, I go ahead and use my Dip Brow Pomade in the color Soft Brown, and I just go ahead and underline the bottom part of my brow. And I kind of just do little hair strokes on the front of my brow, and I do the same exact thing for the top of my brow. I pretty much just try to line my brow exactly how it is. I just overline it very little. And then for the actual inside of my brow, I go ahead and use the Brow Stylus Definer by L'Oreal. And I pretty much just do brow strokes everywhere from the front of my brow to the end of my brow. This is how I fill it in. Nothing else. The reason why I fill it in with this instead of the other thing is because the other one is very light for me and it's too warm.
Thank you guys for watching. Please comment below if you guys want to know how I do my natural brow routine. If not, it's totally fine. It's totally fine. I'm kidding. So yeah, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you really liked it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed to my channel. Please comment below anything that you guys would like to see next. And yeah, I'll see you on my next video. Bye.